I understand the question, the answer to that question is the white supremacists make sure that they control the sexuality of non-white people, particularly of black males. They make sure that they control that. No matter what, how much of it, you know, you see so-called interracial couples, it ain't no such thing. There's no such thing as that, okay? You see that in a growing numbers in many parts of the world. The white supremacists orchestrated that. That wasn't a decision, was not a decision that black males made. I mean, that's a decision that the white supremacists made. But they control it. See, they watch the numbers. See, that's part of the racial showcasing. That's to give the illusion that the race problem is being solved in the bedroom by having a sizable number of black and white people having sexual intercourse and parading around, I mean, in front of people on television and everything else, that we are engaged in a sexual liaison, that, you know, black and white together in bed, all right, unlimited sex. But that's an illusion. For the percentages, because the white supremacists operate on business principles. So they know that if they put a certain number out in certain places, see, they don't do it every place. They do it in certain places where it will be obvious. They do it on television, and they do it in some cities. They have more of it in some cities than they have in others, all right? It's all a percentages. It's like any business. Any business is run on percentages. And sex is a percentage business. And sex and race is a percentage business. So the white supremacists figure that in the refined stage of white supremacy, you have to have a certain number of white females having sexual intercourse with black males and strutting around in the middle of the sidewalk, arm in arm, letting the world know that this is what's going on. Now, this is an illusion. It's designed to do just that, to give the impression that the race issue is going away through sexual intercourse. There's been plenty of sexual intercourse going on nonstop since the beginning of racism. It has not solved the race problem. A lot of black people think that that will solve the race problem. It will not.